I do love the scene where Adam and Beth are at the theatre and her parents come in and he starts to go on that rant about the theatre and the history of the theatre, which is a total Asperger's kind of thing to do.
We rarely go off-Broadway. I didn't even know this theatre still existed.
The Cherry Lane Theatre is the oldest continuously running theatre off-Broadway. It was converted from a box factory in 1924, and then in the 20s and 30s and 40s, it presented the work of writers such as F. Scott Fitzgerald, John Dos Passos, Eugene O'Neill.
I used to bone up on conversation topics too when I had a date.
Just start to go on to facts, you know, these listing of these things and kind of a catalogue of memories that he just starts churning out, and it's hysterical. That scene is that, and Beth's there trying to get it together. She set the whole thing up, and the father's kind of looking even more bewildered and baffled, and the mother's trying to keep everything okay.
Endgame by Samuel Beckett had its American premiere here in 1957, followed by other new works such as The Happy Journey to Trenton and Camden by Thornton Wilder in 1960. But that's enough about the Cherry Lane Theater.
What about the 70s?
Well, in 1971, Godspell opened.
Daddy's joking.
Oh.
That whole kind of comedy of errors and manners is pretty hysterical. So that's probably one of my favorite scenes.